Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, in case you didn't know, I go by the name of Jay Rice, and I got my boy Chris Jackson with me. Hey yo, Chris, let him know what we call him.
Come on.
It's hard to explain it, but I try again. Let's start with the basics. This girl got me intrigued, the good girl, but it's hard to believe. I don't know if she the type I would kick it with. She seemed like she the wife I can live it with. If she rides, I don't know what I'm driven in. If it was a race, I don't know what I'm finishing. I see the front like she little Miss Innocent. I see the back and I see a big difference. Tight jeans, long shirt, keep it covered up. I'm confused, I don't know if I discover love. If it is, then you got me confused, girl. I feel like I'm in two worlds, and usually I don't mind the wait to find out, but I ain't got time to waste. And she tries to blend in, she acts like she's independent. Yeah. Louis V bags, but that ain't Charles, girl. Nah. She don't stop, she'll back for more, girl. Guys giving her compliments, but really, what is that accomplishing? Just a boost to her ego. You don't get it, but I guarantee she knows. Yeah, always play your mind games. Sorry, miss, that don't fit in my time frame. And that's the type she is, she really shops at the base, she a hyphy bitch. She in control, she got them all staring, they all turning heads to check what she wearing without caring, but I don't believe her. Whatever you see first, do your research. You're not Miss Independent, so stop thinking that.